Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Idaibi, and today I'm going to present my project of water recirculation design. First of all, the objective of this project is to determine the design flow to pose a water supply reservoir and pipe network, and to analyze the residual heat for the proposed pipe site. Based on the design, I decided to make 5 loops for the water recirculation design in order to distribute the water. In loop 1 consists of single story house, double story house, shop house for loop 2, single story shop house for loop 3, surau and kindergarten for loop 4, and double story house for loop 5. For the pipeline determination, the length of pipe 1 to 2 is 250 meters, 50 meters for pipe 2 to 3, 100 meters for pipe 3 to 4, 50 meters for pipe 4 to 5, 60 meters for pipe 5 to 6, 45 meters for pipe 6 to 7, 55 meters for pipe 7 to 1, 20 meters for pipe 7 to 8, 80 meters for pipe 8 to 9, 45 meters for pipe 9 to 10, 70 meters for pipe 10 to 6, 60 meters for pipe 10 to 11, 65 meters for pipe 11 to 5, 50 meters for pipe 11 to 12, 66.8 meters for pipe 12 to 4, 90 meters for pipe 12 to 13, 55 meters for pipe 13 to 14, 240 meters for pipe 14 to 15, and 50 meters for pipe 15 to 9. Next, for the water demand calculation for loop 1, consists of single story house of 72 units, the water demand is 97,920 liters per day. For double story house, total is 117,660 liters per day. For single story shop house, total water demand is 59,020 liters per day. For double story shop house, total is 79,170 liters per day, and for surau and kindergarten, total is 21,750 liters per day. Next, for peak flow calculation, the formula is peak flow is equal to 2.5 times total water demand, and from the calculation, total peak flow is 938,800 liters per day. For fire flow calculation, the total fire risk is 15,606,900, and the fire flow is 15,985,120 liters per day. This is the flow and the total water demand for each loop. For the constant calculation, K, the formula used is K equal to 10.69 L divided by D power of 4.87 times C power of 1.852, where L is the equivalent length of pipe, D is the diameter of pipe, and C is toughness coefficient. Then, by using the head balance method, we can obtain the head loss by using the formula. After that, calculate the residual head by using the formula RH equal to EL plus H minus HFL. As conclusion, this project was to design a water recirculation design system for proposed development. Based on the calculation, 5 loops have been done and calculated. The water demand for this one is 97,920 liters per day, 79,170 liters per day for this thing, 4,004,620 liters per day for this thing, 21,750 liters per day for this four, and 11,781,660 liters per day for loop 5. The total water demand is 15,985,120 liters per day. For the pixel design, the value is 928,800 liters per day, while for the fire flow design, the value is 15,985,120 liters per day. This project needed to put a suitable pipe size for all pipes in development and analysis the residual pit at all draw-off points. All the residual value that obtained is more than the minimum value for residual head, which is 7.6 meters. A smaller size will not be able to capture the water recirculation system. Therefore, I decided to choose 0.18 meter as the most suitable pipe size for this water recirculation design, as it seems to be adequate size to cater the flow.